Mumia, you say justice. Mumia.
Justice.
Mumia.
Justice.
When I say Mumia, you say justice. Mumia.
Justice.
Mumia.
Justice.
Justice. So, yeah, as I really appreciate that Ras brought up other political prisoners that we're all in solidarity and support for, because, you know, someone else that's on our minds lately is somebody who's actually not a prisoner but in exile because of U.S. Oppression against the Black Panther Party, and that sister is Sana Shakur. And who's protecting her? Cuba. And who is not gonna give her up to the U.S. no matter what says Trump says? Cuba. They're not giving her up. So I just wanted to say, you know, Sana Shakur, I'm sure, would love to come back to her home and her family here, but at least she's safe in socialist Cuba. So with that, I just wanted to say that Mumia Abu-Jamal, you know, just deserves our help so much because of all that he stood for, as many of the other speakers have said, where he's constantly standing up for not just himself and his own freedom, but, you know, writing constantly, speaking constantly about the struggles of the peoples all over the world, and for other political prisoners as well. So, you know, and it's the people's movement, and I think it's important for us to think about how we can broaden it, because it was the people's movement that got him off death row. It was the people's movement that got him finally the Hep C drugs after much struggle. And it's gonna be the people's movement that get him out of jail and free him once and for all. So an injury to one is an injury to all. Free Mumia Abu-Jamal. An injury to one is an injury to all. Free Mumia Abu-Jamal. An injury to one is an injury to all. Free Mumia Abu-Jamal.
All right, that's right.